Law firm Clayton Utz is being rocked by a sexual harassment case involving claims against six solicitors.
A young woman says she was sacked after complaining that a failed office romance had led to her being victimised at work.
Bridget Stiles is an attractive lawyer who turned heads at law firm Clayton Utz when she went to work there in 2005. But now Ms Stiles is claiming Clayton Utz is an employer hostile to women. And on the 15th floor of this Sydney tower, the case is rocking the major national law firm to the core. Hundreds of partners are named in the action. Bridget Stiles says she was victimised after an office romance with lawyer Luis Izzo went sour, and the pair was embroiled in a workplace web of innuendo. Justice Lucy McCallum said her understanding of the allegations was he was telling people they had sex before they had, then they had sex, then she found out and she got upset. The whole saga was blown wide open during a night of drinking here at Ryan's Bar in September 2008. The former lovers quarrelled, she accused him of sexual harassment, he told the law firm and they launched an investigation. Clayton Utz's lawyer, Bruce Hodgkinson, said a great deal of behaviour by various persons, including the plaintiff, has been carried out on Facebook, email and text message. The Clayton Utz investigation found no evidence of sexual harassment. Ms Stiles was sacked after adverse findings about her conduct. The law firm denies the claims. Bridget Stiles says she wants damages and an apology, and she's suing her ex for defamation. John Hill, 10 News.